Today's horoscope from Astrocademy, Taurus, November 17, 2021. It is a good time for you to leave the confusion away from you. It is a day in which nobody or nothing would prevent you from being at the best moment of the day. Today you go to the moon, which, in its best regency, would make you feel that you have every right to meet those you love. Despite everything, people judge and think that you are against them, so do not feel upset. Let everything flow as it is correct, and then things will have their course as they should. Today is a time and you don't have to feel far from everything and everyone. Only from those who represent you distrust. It is better to have the rulership of Sagittarius in your favor. Go to a good specialist who will help you so that everything is an improvement for you. If you must go to psychological therapy, let everything settle in the best way so that you find the peace you need. Sagittarius could be in regency, and with it the opportunity to change what is necessary for you to feel at peace. Your mood is high. You'll even feel confident enough to take on just about any project. If these last days you had the impression of idling, know that the pace will gradually accelerate to reach a frankly dynamic cruising speed. And who is responsible for this euphoria? Cheerful, optimistic, you will be like a fish in water. Now is the time to make your case. The muscular efforts too pushed or badly adapted to your constitution, cause you aches, do not give up for all that. The day is placed under the sign of optimism. Thus, you will break with what is undermining you and express what you feel. This is the right time to implement new ideas, to make new contacts. You feel nourished and inspired by something immense. An incredible foreboding reminds you that you have to experience great love and that your destiny is one of the passionate feelings. Do not let the bad energy fall from what you have been doing to find health in yourself. Today is one of the best days where you have opportunities to get ahead, and without a doubt, you would let everything arise in peace so that you can find the health you need in a good diet. Take advantage of the powerful earthly energy of the day, while being wary of its perverse effects. Because this energy is energizing, it also makes you impulsive. Suddenly, you could have sweeping reactions that you would regret bitterly afterward. Don't be too quick to judge. Neither the facts nor the people. Reflection before any action. At the moment, you come up with a big dilemma to be solved. You want to make yourself available all the time and everywhere at the same time. Unless you have a teleporter hidden in your basement, you don't see how this is possible. By force, you store physical fatigue and mental distress. So, before panic takes hold of you completely, organize yourself to get a dose of sabbatical rest. Far from all the pressure accumulated in recent months, you will be able to recharge your batteries. The money can come in the best possible way, but not so that you have debts on top of you, so to the extent that you have a job, you would let everything turn in your favor again. It is a good time for you to have at hand the energy of four in your favor and with it varied opportunities to feel that everything turns into prosperity for you. Leave a rosemary plant at the entrance to take away the bad vibes of the day. How do you currently live your activities? Or your job? This is the kind of question that could arise today if you have some difficulty in finding your bearings. In any case, you have to expect strong tensions, perhaps even conflicts, that you will not be able to avoid. It is undoubtedly the time to invest yourself in another way. You establish decisive criteria to trigger a financial project that seemed impossible to you before, and you have an unobstructed view of all your objectives thanks to your carefully arranged methods. Despite a little low energy, you will get amazing results. This is the right time to take some initiatives that will bear fruit in a few days. This weekend may take some effort, but you won't regret it. Be enterprising. Love does not change, people change, and with this, you have or do not have opportunities to feel better. Let everything be much kinder to you so that the trine between the Sun and Neptune takes away the bad energies between what you think or feel. Surely you could be at the disposal of love, and with it, a new partner would come. Today you may well experience a very rare and also very pleasant moment. It is a meeting of a good, a very close, or a future friend. Quite by chance, you will meet this person and you will realize, as you go, that you are on the same wavelength. What delicious and sensitive feelings. Do not waste a crumb of these moments, because they pass quickly while they are so precious. Are you hesitating between a serene and stable love and a more rock and roll adventure than ever? Be aware that behind his dilettantes and playful attire, this last opportunity could well hide a real relationship. So you can afford to select one of the two. For natives in a relationship, comparing yourself to other lovers, friends, or acquaintances could well harm your harmony. Neither better nor worse than any other, your relationship is yours alone. Don't let the eyes of others destroy you. The culmination of a work stage that could have been heavy, but that would not make you feel bad, it is time to resume what is due so that things have a better sense and that no one stands between what you want and what you don't. It is a good day for the moon to have rulership, and with it, you are in the best moment of your day. You are sensitive but tenacious. After the turmoil of the past 30 days, you are capable of facing anything. However, it might not be worth adding more, and a little more control would not be out of place. This is why we must take advantage of the new month that presents itself, less oppressive, but not necessarily less recurring. It is to be expected that in-depth work to simplify relational attitudes. Your outspoken nature does not cope well with the pretenses you are faced with. More rough stripping than tactician, you would like that one speaks to you without detour, which on your side you do not hesitate to do. Perhaps you should advance your pawns with more caution and restraint. Frankness is a quality, excess frankness is imprudence. Choose a more civilized language, spare your back, expose yourself less, even if you are loath to discretion and compromise. Those who have brothers and sisters will feel a lack. Brotherhood is very important to you. You will be able to find solutions, to find them as quickly as possible. At home, the dialogue goes wonderfully. If you have kids, they'll want to spend time with you, a little more than usual. Creative hobbies, board games, a stroll in the park, or even a sporting activity, you will choose together what appeals to you the most. They will keep beautiful memories of these moments.